High winds and warm temperatures are being blamed for a huge fire this week at an Oskaloosa mulch business. Firefighters from six different departments were called to B&B Bedding on Tuesday when a mountain of mulch ignited. CRI got an up-close look as rescue workers and employees tried to keep B&B's bottom line from burning up.
This has been a pile we've been monitoring and watching ourselves, and apparently around noon was when I got alerted that the guys thought they should call the fire department because it was blazing. And then from there, it must have happened very quickly, which is the problem when you have wood waste and you have high winds. We have this happen occasionally, and that's why we have our own little fire truck and our hydrant right here across from our property, because our piles are decomposing with the tree bark, and they get a hot spot in the center of the pile. And then when our loader buckets come in to take mulch out to process, wind can hit that hot spot and ignite it. We're upset about it, of course. I mean, we have money invested in the raw material. Our main concern is that nobody gets hurt.
I've lived out in this area for quite a while, and this is by far the worst one that they've had. You know, at this point, all they can hope is to just contain it, you know, that it doesn't continue to spread, doesn't hit any of the buildings or any of their stockpile here. And I'm not sure, I've not listened to the weather, I'm not sure how much longer this wind is supposed to continue like this.
Cooler temperatures and rain later in the week are helping employees keep the fire under control, but as of Friday morning, the fire was still going. Co-owner Ann Brouwer says she hasn't been able to put a dollar amount on her losses yet, but says B&B is still open for business and filling orders. She is keeping a 24-hour watch on potential hotspots.